Welcome to an overview of the reporting module in Microsoft Dynamics 365 Business Central, where I'll show you features and examples of how this functionality can be useful for your business. In our agenda today, we will take a look at the key performance indicators, aged accounts payable report overview, and then finally, an overview of customer reports. The reporting function gives an overarching view of your business metrics with a click of a button. Here, you can generate different types of reports from the data that has been imported into your system. In the Role Center for Small Business, as shown here, you can see options for different key performance indicators, such as your cash flow. You can view the cash flow according to specific period lengths set by the start and end date. You can preview the report, or you can download it as an Excel or Word document, or you can schedule a report. You can generate reports on the fly by searching for reports in the Ribbon tab using the magnifying glass. From here, you can see an extensive list of different types of reports. If, for example, you want to drill down into a specific report, such as aged accounts payable, you can do that by typing it in. Clicking on it would bring you to a new window where you can filter specific information you want to see. For example, if you want to drill down on the age as a date, you can start from December 28, 2020. You can type that in here. Or if you wanted to put in the period length for 2 months, you can put in 2M here. Once you're happy with all the filters you've created, you can click on Send To. So there are three different formats that you can view and print your reports in. So in this case, let's select PDF. And from here, you can see a PDF version of your report. This section brings you to a list of items you can drill down into specific reports, such as customers, vendors, or items. Let's pick customers. For example, you can drill down into a specific customer's balance by date by clicking on the Report tab in the ribbon. From here, you can put in specific filters such as the start or ending date or the customer number. So for example, putting in 20,000 into the customer number field would bring up the trade research company. And from here, you can now see that a PDF document appeared for the specific information we're looking for. And that brings us to the end of our video. Thanks for joining WebSend Solutions, and we hope that all questions were answered. If you want to learn more, visit and subscribe to our YouTube channel that has a large variety of helpful videos, or you can take a course on Microsoft Dynamics at our WebSend University. Click on the link below in the description box for more details. Thanks for watching.